Eel-Grass by Edna St. Vincent Millay, from 2nd April, first published in 1921. Read by Frank Blissett. No matter what I say, all that I really love is the rain that flattens on the bay and the eel-grass in the cove. The jingle shells that lie and bleach at the tide line and the trace of higher tides along the beach. Nothing in this place. That was Eel-Grass by Edna St. Vincent Millay, from 2nd April, first published in 1921. Read by Frank Blissett.